Warning, this is your last warning.
Shoot the console. Just kidding. Don't do that. That's an amazingly expensive piece of tech. Just scan the IDs and activate the loot tracker. This is the most sophisticated tracker money can. Drones, bots, you name it, in every conceivable test. And without further, you know, that fancy word for waiting, here it is. The loot tracker.
I love it. Does it come in gold?
Look, Tonon Smuggler Secret. You want to find something? Use a jabber. Fast as hell, got a nose like a bloodhound. We digitized that little bastard so it doesn't crap everywhere. I ain't no turd farmer. Now follow that jabber. Ado! Ah, that's the word. Without further ado, learn that from a guy I killed. Real egghead. Hold the book and everything. You know, despite being betrayed by one of my own, it feels good to be back in the field. Even
crystals resonate with me.
Did that jabber just punch a face off? Nasty. Oh, that was a good one.
What is that?
We need more COV!
No, Barrett, it's big.
Jabba's trying to tell us something. Jabber's saying the fragment's just up there. Nice job, little Jabber. Do your thing, baby. All right, Vault Hunter. Let's get that fragment and find out who betrayed the rogues.
Fragment.
As I knew you would, Vault Hunter. After all this is done, you should join the Rogues. We could use someone like you. I should tell you, Aurelia offered me a small fortune to turn against Wainwright and y'all, but I didn't take it. Montgomery Jacobs, he was the closest thing to a father I had. Well, those Calypso twins murdered him, and Aurelia helped. So when you and Wainwright are ready to make a move, you let me know. And for the record, I ain't in it for the money.